What's up, guys? It's Alex Song, your new home know-it-all, and we're out here looking at a Laurel 2 B elevation. It's a beautiful single story. It's got everything you need, and this one particularly has a really nice backyard. Let's go inside and take a look.
Look at that. Your dog approves. Okay. Wow, look at this. So, huge front porch, patio, front entrance. It's just a beautiful home. Let me back up a little bit. Take a look around. What a great entrance. Two-car garage, nice little walkway up, and beautiful front door. Let's just see how big this patio is. What? Huge. I can see it. Great times. Just sitting out, relaxing, watching the kiddos, you know, like dog out here saying hi to the neighbors. Let's go inside and take a look around. So, you know, beautiful front door coming in and straight into, like, you got garage door, your secondary bedrooms over here, another bath, and another whole closet. And look at this wonderful family room, just huge, right? So I'm not gonna bore you with a full giant tour, right? But like a little bar top for your kitchen. Did I mention appliances are included? Well, the kitchen appliances are included anyways, right? Not washer and dryer, but the blinds, take a look, the blinds are included. Yep. So utility room and master, right? Nice space there.
Just to recap, what you saw, we have this really great huge master bath and bedroom, master bedroom suite. The kitchen, you know, it's supplied with your stainless steel appliances in your kitchen. And nice size breakfast area, plus a covered patio. You know, you got your tile backsplash and hard surface flooring. So this house, it really has everything.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the little tour. I don't like spending a whole lot of time on it. As you know, people do, like, I don't know, 5, 10, 30 minute videos on walkthroughs of homes. I don't get it. Who has that kind of time? Anyways, it's a beautiful home. Lots of stuff included. Check out my price list. Thanks again for tuning in. This is Alex Sung, your new home know-it-all. We'll see you next time.